बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे द टॉपिक फॉर द डिस्कशन इज़ द वाटर सॉल्युबल विटामिंस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस इन द वाटर सॉल्युबल विटामिंस द विटामिन बी कम्प्लेक्स। द फर्स्ट विटामिन ऑफ द विटामिन बी कम्प्लेक्स इज द थायमिन और द विटामिन B1। इट इज़ द फर्स्ट विटामिन डिस्कवर्ड इन द बी कम्प्लेक्स विटामिन, दैट इज़ द वाटर सॉल्युबल विटामिन। इट इज़ ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एंटी बेरीबेरी, एंटी न्यूरेटिक विटामिन एंड एमिन। द सोर्सेज ऑफ द विटामिन B1 और थायमिन आर द लेग्यूम्स, लिवर, नट्स एंड सीड्स ऑफ द सीरियल्स, आउटर लेयर ऑफ द सीड, यीस्ट, अनपॉलिश्ड राइस। द डेली रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ द विटामिन B1 इज 1 to 1.5 milligram। The chemistry of the thiamine is, it consists of the pyrimidine ring and the thiazole ring, which consists of the nitrogen and the sulfur. The pyrimidine ring and the thiazole residue are joined with each other by the methyl bridge. It is the structure of the thiamine. Thiamine consists of the pyrimidine and the thiazole linked by the methyl bridge. Thiamine pyrophosphate. Actually, the active form of the thiamine is the thiamine pyrophosphate. The thiamine consists of the pyrimidine and the thiazole ring, while in addition to the pyrimidine and the thiazole, the two phosphate attached with the thiamine. This structure is called as the thiamine pyrophosphate. Thiamine pyrophosphate is the active form or the coenzyme form of the thiamine. All the functions performed by the thiamine in the form of the thiamine pyrophosphate. The thiamine is phosphorylated by using the ATP, and in the presence of the enzyme thiamine pyrophosphokinase, and resulting is the formation of the active form of the thiamine pyrophosphate, in which the two phosphate are attached with the thiamine. Absorption and transportation of the thiamine. Dietary thiamine is absorbed readily from the jejunum and proximal ileum and is transported to the tissues, where it is converted to the active form. The active form of the thiamine is the thiamine pyrophosphate. Two different mechanisms are involved in the absorption depending on the level of the intake of this vitamin. These two mechanisms are the active ATP dependent process and the passive diffusion. At the level below 5 milligram per day, the absorption occurs by the active ATP dependent process. However, ethanol inhibits the active transport of thiamine, and this could be one of the cause of the thiamine deficiency in the alcoholics. While at the level higher than the 5 milligram per day, the absorption occurs by the passive diffusion. Functions of the thiamine. The thiamine performs different functions. Thiamine, in the form of the thiamine pyrophosphate, act as a coenzyme. Transfer of the phosphate group from ATP to the thiamine, resulting is the formation of the thiamine pyrophosphate, that is the active form of the thiamine. Thiamine pyrophosphate serves as a coenzyme in the several enzyme catalyzed reaction which involve in the aldehyde transfer. The important function of the thiamine in the body is, there are the two important functions. It is responsible for the energy generation, and also it is responsible for the transmission of the nerve impulse. Thiamine is required for the cleavage of the carbon-carbon bonds, required for the decarboxylation, for the alpha-ketoesters, and also for the trans-ketolase reaction in the HMP-hexose monophosphate pathway. The thiamine pyrophosphate as a coenzyme involved in the various reaction of the oxidative decarboxylation and the transketolase reactions. Thiamine pyrophosphate is a coenzyme for the three multi-enzyme complex that catalyze the oxidative decarboxylation. as you know very well, the oxidation means the removal of the electron, and there is a some substrate which accept these electrons, for example NAD. Anticarboxylation means removal of the carbon dioxide. So in these reactions there is the removal of the carbon dioxide and also the elimination of the NADH. These reaction, the enzymes which use the thiamine pyrophosphate as a coenzyme are the pyruvate dehydrogenase, involved in the carbohydrate metabolism, alpha ketoglutarate dehydrogenase in the TCA cycle, while branch chain alpha keto acid dehydrogenase in the metabolism of the branch chain amino acid, for example leucine, isoleucine and the valine. These are the reactions in which the thiamine pyrophosphate acts as a coenzyme. Pyruvate is converted to the acetyl-CoA with the help of the enzyme pyruvate dehydrogenase, while the second one reaction in which the alpha-ketoglutarate is converted into the succinyl-CoA with the help of the alpha-ketoglutarate dehydrogenase. In both of these reactions, there is a generation of the NADH. Pyruvate dehydrogenase, alpha-ketoglutarate dehydrogenase and branch chain keto acid dehydrogenase, these enzymes utilize the thiamine pyrophosphate as a coenzyme for their activity. However, in this reaction there is a generation of the NADH which enter into the ETC, and where it is responsible for the generation of the ATP. So we can say that it is involved in the energy generation process. Thiamine pyrophosphate also act as a coenzyme in the transketolase reaction in the HMP pathway, or the pantose phosphate pathway, which involved to generate the NADPH. In all these reactions, the thiamine diphosphate provides a reactive carbon on the thiazole moiety that forms a carbonyl, which then adds to the carbonyl group. The addition compound is then decarboxylated and eliminating the carbon dioxide. Thiamine triphosphate. Thiamine triphosphate has a role in the nerve conduction. It phosphorylates and so activates a chloride channel in the nerve membrane. Clinical indications for the thiamine. The oxidative decarboxylation of the pyruvate and the alpha-ketoglutarate, which plays a key role in the energy metabolism of most cells, is particularly important in the tissues of the central nervous system. In thiamine deficiency, the activity of these two dehydrogenases, that is the pyruvate dehydrogenase and the alpha-ketoglutarate dehydrogenase, catalyzed reaction is decreased, resulting in the decreased production of the ATP and therefore impaired cellular function. Thiamine pyrophosphate nutritional status. The nutritional status of the thiamine is assessed by the erythrocyte transketolase activity. Deficiency of the thiamine. The deficiency of the thiamine causes the beriberi. There are different reasons causes of the deficiency of the thiamine. First important cause is due to the nutritional deficiency or inadequate intake of the thiamine in the diet. Also, the excessive consumption of the unpasteurized as a staple diet is also cause a deficiency of the thiamine, because during the polishing of the rice, approximately 80% of the activity of the thiamine is lost. And important cause of the thiamine deficiency in the chronic alcoholic is that it inhibits the intestinal absorption of the thiamine, or it interferes with the conversion of the thiamine to its active form thiamine pyrophosphate. However, the thiamine deficiency affects the nervous system and heart. They are the three distinct syndromes, beriberi, acute pernicious beriberi, and vanik encephalopathy. The beriberi is classified into the two adult adult beriberi is classified as a dry beriberi and the wet beriberi. In the dry beriberi, chronic peripheral the common signs and symptoms are the chronic peripheral neuropathy may or may not be associated with the heart failure and edema, while the wet beriberi, this is type 12 in the more severe cases of the thiamine deficiency. The common sign and symptoms are the heart failure, edema, metabolic abnormalities, no pulmonary congestion, and no peripheral neuritis. Infantile beriberi occurs in nursing infants whose mothers are deficient in the thiamine. The common symptoms are the tachycardia, vomiting, convulsions, and if not treated, then death may also occur. While in case of the adult beriberi, which is classified as a dry or wet beriberi, the common sign and symptoms are the dry skin, irritability, disordered thinking, and progressive paralysis. Vernik encephalopathy with the Korsakoff psychosis. It is associated especially with the chronic alcoholic. In the United States, thiamine deficiency, which is seen in association with the chronic alcoholism, is due to the dietary insufficiency or impaired intestinal absorption of the vitamin or the interference with the conversion of the thiamine to its active form thiamine pyrophosphate. Some individuals with the alcoholism develop Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome, a thiamine deficiency state characterized by the apathy, loss of memory, ataxia, and the to and fro motion of the eyeballs. Actually, Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome is the combined presence of the Wernicke encephalopathy and alcoholic Korsakoff syndrome. Wernicke encephalopathy is the acute neurological condition, while Korsakoff syndrome, that is the chronic alcoholic Korsakoff syndrome, is the late complication of the persistent Wernicke encephalopathy. The neurologic consequences of Wernicke syndrome are treatable with the thiamine supplementation, but recovery of the memory is typically incomplete. In the chronic alcoholism, when there is the decrease in the absorption of the thiamine and also there is the interference of the conversion of the thiamine to its active form thiamine pyrophosphate, thiamine pyrophosphate play an important role in the direction in which the acetyl pyruvate is converted into the acetyl CoA. There is a generation of the NADH. When there is the deficiency of the thiamine, therefore the generation of the NADH is decreased, and so the production of the ATP also hampered. Brain and the heart are the main tissues which use the large quantities or amount of the ATP for their action. So they are the principal tissue, the brain and the heart involved in the beriberi. So the cardiovascular system and the central nervous system is affected in the beriberi due to the deficiency of the thiamine. Lactic acidosis. Lactic acidosis, the role of the thiamine diphosphate in pyruvate dehydrogenase means that in deficiency that there is the impaired conversion of the pyruvate to the acetyl-CoA. Therefore, in the person a relatively high carbohydrate diet, this results in increased plasma concentration of the lactate and the pyruvate, which may cause the life-threatening lactic acidosis. this is all about the vitamin B1 or the thiamine. In short, the thiamine active form of the thiamine is the thiamine pyrophosphate, and it acts as a coenzyme with the various enzyme, for example, alpha ketoglutarate dehydrogenase, pyruvate dehydrogenase, and some branch chain enzymes with the transketolase. In the next lecture, we will discuss the next water soluble vitamin. Thanks.